change of bowling. That must have hurt. He looks to be in a little bit of trouble out there. Flicked off his legs. Giles moves into double figures with those runs. I think he'll be okay. It'll sting a little though. Really was a super spread. Hit straight to a fielder. Hit straight to a fielder. The fielder's appeal, but he was quite comfortably home. Hit straight to a fielder. Stuff. Let's take a look at that in slow motion. Oh, I don't like that one little bit.
Don't even bother chasing that. That's away into the bleachers.
But you won't see anything as shambolic as that. That was a poor over.
If he runs here. This was how the wicket fell. Steered expertly into the gap. Done him and shattered the stumps.
What a cracking delivery.
Cumming gets his first wicket.
It'll seem like a mile back to that pavilion after getting out so cheaply.
And the end of the over. Straight to a fielder, a hopeful shout, and the batsman was easily in. There's just one there. That must be close. The umpire turned that one down, but it did look very close. A tricky decision, but the umpire says not out. We can have a look. That's a big appeal. The umpire's not moving on that one. Really, that was nothing more than a hopeful shout by the fielding team.
That's a ridiculous appeal.
Let's... And the end of the over.
That was a good, tight, sensible over, given the state of the game.
That could be a very painful blow. I think he'll be okay. It'll sting a bit though.
Done him easily. Spell. I reckon the captain will be delighted with it today.
That struck him in front. Loud appeal and gone.
Out for me. I don't even think it's a conversation.
Cumming gets his second wicket. He's gone for a duck.
But he hasn't troubled the scorers with that knock.
Let's see the action replay of that. Cumming continues. Given that away. 6 runs. confident appeal. The umpire says, not out.
He's just managed to get outside the line. Close, but no cigar, I reckon.
Let's take a look at that in... diving to cover with that one.
It doesn't matter if it's in the air when you hit it that far.
Too loose a stroke for a good player. Oh, he'll kick himself.
That has to be close. Not out. The umpire didn't have to think too hard about that one.
No, that was never going to hit the stumps. Good decision. Very good decision.
Let's see the action replay of that.
Oh, great shot. A great stroke. That was four from the moment that it left the back.
Well, the fielder's not going to cut that off. Let's take a look at that in slow motion.
He's been beaten for pace, and beaten for pace by some margin. This is high quality cricket. Yes.
It's pretty tough for the bowlers on a pitch like this. There doesn't seem to be any margin for error.
Wonderful stroke. By heaven, he looks in good shape out there.
He's timing the ball perfectly today.
Yeah. Excellent shot. Excellent. Such an exciting player to watch.
You can't afford to bowl at him there.
His straight driving is perfect.
Oh, that's gone a long way.
You can't say that feels for a shot like that. Brilliant.
Hardly seemed to hit that gear. It sailed over the ropes. Got hold of that one. Al took the ground.
But you won't see anything as shambolic as that. That was a poor over. He really is very strong off his legs.
Big shout for that one. No response from the umpire.
Surely down leg side.
It's a monster.
Smith, the ball is wristing.
Well, that's hurt. You can see that that's hurt him. They don't want to show it, the batsman, but I reckon the bruise will come up. He's just got to get on with it. Rub it and get on with it.
Well, that's found the gap in the field. The batsman changed their mind.
Absolutely loves to play that shot. It's a big run earner for him too.
I'm not sure if he'll be able to continue. He looks to be in some pain. That's close. The umpire says, not out.
He's just got outside the line of off stump there. There'll be bruises to show after this encounter, plenty of them.
Well, I'm not sure if he's going to be able to carry on after that blow.
Oh, that went right through. It's as if he misjudged the pace.
Smith gets his first wicket.
Would you believe it? He got settled and then just gave his wicket away.
This was how the wicket fell. Ouch, that must have hurt. Well, he looks as if he might be hurt. Smith, the ball is wrist spin. And the end of the over. one will have ruffled his feathers.
Miles, he's 8 miles.
He's winded, but I think he'd be okay to continue. Played into the gap. He looked as if he was home to me. That was good positive running by the batsman.
That's good running, and it put such pressure on the fielders.
He tried the flipper there. Well, that one will wake him up a bit. Smith, the bowler's wrist spin. That looked really nasty. I'll be surprised if we see him again in this innings. That must have hurt. He looks to be in a little bit of trouble out there. Batsmen are in trouble here. He's asking for the third umpire. That's the red light. He's out.
Now, for all you youngsters out there, that is a perfect example of how to play the stroke.
That's through the gap, and it'll go for four. Hit straight to a fielder. That could be a very painful blow. Hit straight to a fielder. Oh, that must have been close. They've turned that into two. That's good running. Confident appeal. The umpire's not moving on that one.
That was missing leg stump in my view.